Hey guys, coming to you from the Museum of Transportation here in St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you might be interested in a look at this locomotive snow plow here. It's a wedge plow. We'll take a look. But it's pretty crazy. That thing is massive. That is a pretty stout built plow for sure. You can see it's got like a knife edge right there on the front. Kind of cool. Here, we'll take a look at some of the specs on it here in a second. Yeah, this is from the St. Louis Southwestern. Here, I'll take that. Made from steam locomotives whaleback. It's really cool. Here, we'll take a look around. I'll show you the rest of it here. Cotton belt route, it says. Coupled up to this locomotive back here. Pretty cool. That would clear your driveway out quick enough. Huh?
Yeah.
Here, we'll see what locomotive they've got powering this thing here. Oh, this one's from 1889. Very cool. You guys can pause and read that. But, it's a pretty neat looking steam locomotive there. But anyway, guys, we're going to keep looking around. As you can see, I mean, there's just more everywhere you look. So we're going to keep walking around the rail yard here and see what else they have. But thanks for watching and commenting and everything. We appreciate it. And I'll see you later. Bye.